We need to make sure that furnace is getting 12 volt. That's first. There's a little access panel next to that furnace. Let's see what that's gonna give us. So we need an impact so we can remove those screws, and let's see what that give us.
It's blowing now.
It is blowing now?
Yeah, it's blowing now. Yeah.
Okay.